Ecoline makes UNH the first university in America to use landfill gas to power its energy needs.
I think that the Ecoline project is a logical extension of the character and the values of the university.
Projects like this are really important because they help students see tangible examples of the kinds of solutions that we're going to need more of moving forward.
A lot of universities and colleges are buying carbon credits and carbon offsets to kind of change their ecological footprint, whereas the University of New Hampshire is really being a leader on this front because we are actually converting to a sustainable form of energy.
When we place the solid waste into the landfill, it decomposes. At first, it's aerobically, which means with oxygen, and then it switches to anaerobic, which is without oxygen. That process produces landfill gas as a byproduct. These large blowers behind us actually suck the landfill gas out of the landfill from a series of 300 gas wells that we have. From there, the university takes it and puts it to their processing plant, removes the carbon dioxide, the hydrogen sulfide, and some other contaminants, and injects it into the 12.8-mile pipeline that goes to the university.
It's a 12-inch diameter pipeline, high-density polyethylene. We had a route that took us through Rochester City Roads, down the Department of Transportation Spalding Turnpike right away, and then to the Pan Am Railroad right away, and to the campus. Here at the campus, it'll become the primary fuel for the 7.9 megawatt turbine to my left, that is our primary source of energy, both electricity and heat, for the core campus here in Durham.
Ecoline will allow us to power up to 85% of the campus through the landfill gas.
A lot of folks ask what the economics of the project are and how much it's going to save the university. I have to answer that by asking what the price of energy is going to do for the next 20 years. I believe the price of energy is going to go up. And the higher the price of energy goes, the more this project benefits the university economically.
It's a wonderful project because it's one of the few that makes both perfect economic sense as well as environmental sense. It reduces our dependence on fossil fuel, and it also helps stabilize our energy costs, and indeed gives us an opportunity to invest money in other alternative energy projects.
I hate it every day driving by the gas being flared and knowing that there was an energy source there and that we really were struggling finding somebody else that could use it. So finding the university and hooking up with them, knowing they're not going to go anywhere, they're going to be here for a long time, and watching them have the same goals, the sustainability that we have, and being a partner with a great university, it's exciting for all of us.
What's really exciting about it is how it's an example of big scale thinking and big change and community partnership, and that's exactly what we're all going to need to do more of to get the job done.
And the fact is, we're all being affected by sustainability, and the University of New Hampshire is really, it's really taking the initiative and being a leader on it. And so I'm really proud to be here, and I'm really proud to be part of a university that is a leader on this.